1 of March, 2023. DOJ sues Norfolk Southern over toxic train derailment in Ohio. The lawsuit could be costly to the railroad, seeking damages for a disaster that prompted evacuations in East Palestine, killed fish and prompted a huge cleanup.